The Exchanger class allows us to set a synchronization point at which two threads can pair with each other and swap elements, having one of the threads passing over an element to the other and at the same time receiving another element instead. The following code sample includes two threads. One thread tries to fill in balls inside a bucket, the other tries to take out the balls from the bucket. When the producer thread completes to fill in balls inside the bucket, it tries to hand it over to the other thread, to the consumer. On the other hand, the consumer, once it completes to empty the bucket, it tries to hand over the empty bucket back to the producer. When the two threads reach a situation in which they call the exchange method, each one of them at the same time, the swap takes place. If only one of the threads tries to call the exchange method and the other still hasn't reached the line in which it tries to exchange, then the first that tries to call the exchange method simply waits. Let's try to execute this code and see what happens. We can see that in the beginning, for each one of the two threads, a new bucket is created. Each bucket with has its own ID number. Then we can see that the consumer, since it has an empty bucket and there isn't any balls to take out from it, simply tries to pass it over, to pass over the empty bucket to the producer. The producer still doesn't receive the empty bucket because the producer, when the program starts, create balls and add them to the bucket it has. Only when the producer completes and fill in the bucket, then he gives the bucket, which has each bucket has its own ID, each ball has its own ID, then the producer try to give it the bucket to the consumer. And since the two threads try to call the exchange at the same time, the code moves forward in the both threads, and the producer gives a bucket to the consumer, receives the empty bucket. The consumer is already trying to pass over to it, and the consumer in return received the bucket the producer gives. You can see the same ID 51, and the execution continues. Now the consumer tries to take out the balls from the bucket. The producer now has an empty bucket. It tries to fill it back with balls. When the producer completes it work and the consumer completes, then each one of the two threads of these two threads tries to call exchange, and when the two of these two threads reach this situation, there is a swap, and the consumer gives a bucket to the producer. The producer receives it. The producer gives a bucket to the consumer. The consumer receives it, and the execution continues, and so on.